on Gideon Stephen, and I'm going to recite Psalm 128. Blessed is everyone that fears the Lord, that walketh in his ways. For thou shalt eat the labour of thine hands, happy shalt thou be, and it shall be well with thee. The wife shall be as a fruitful vine by the sides of thine house, the children are olive plants round about the table. Behold, that thus shall a man be blessed that feareth the Lord. The Lord shall bless thee out of Zion, and thou shalt see the good of Jerusalem all the days of thy life. Yea, thou shalt see thy children's children and peace upon Israel.